Just got back from the woods. Down on that side. Sun's going down behind the trees. There's the track. See, they shoveled the snow off the track, which is cool. I'm actually gonna walk the perimeter of the track. And with the dog, I stay off the track. Walk around the perimeter, which is cool. See the lady with her dogs. She's trying to put them on the line now. They loose though. They're pretty cool though. Got loose so I can chill them. Toward them. So. I walk around the track. And then walk back up the street. Where the cars are traveling. Head back to the house. Close to the house, I got more sunlight though, which is cool. You ain't gonna find that. He think he gonna find something in the snow. You ain't gonna find nothing in that snow. There's some snow. So, we had a good walk today. I'm gonna be tired when we get to the house. It'll be nice and warm. I'm gonna chill out a bit. And that's it. So,
hello again.
Hello, hello.
Hello. You need me.
Doing my wood peepers. I was doing my rings. Those are the dogs that was barking at balloon. There you go. Alright. I thought he was hanging out. He's good though. So we're getting closer to the track. Yeah. My people's been telling me I need to start working out. Maybe I should probably do some master running. Like, nah. I think I just want to slowly get in shape. Tone up a little bit. Get the hat in the sky. I'm gonna try to tone up a bit. Try to get like, I don't think I'm gonna get like Boss Man. Boss Man rip. I think I need to get some abs. I ain't never really had no abs. I never had no six pack, no eight pack, no packs. Just had a flat stomach. And, you know, as you get older, you put on a little pot belly. I'm gonna work on my abdominals. Ooh, I'm about to slip and bust that. Jesus, you can walk in the sun if you're trying to walk on the asphalt. There's a little ice on there. So we're about to head down the hill. We made him plowed this, but cleaned it up. So we walked all the way up from up that top. Down the hill to the track. There's my track. Of course, I'll get close to the street. I put my man on the line. I don't want him to get anxious and run out in the street and get run over. Even though he knows better than run in the street, you never know. Actually, guess I can throw the line around him now. It was a trip, right? I was doing those rings. Hands were just freezing. I couldn't figure it out, right? Hey, dog, come here, homie. Baloo, sit, sit, sit. Sit. You want to sit? All right, that's cool. I'm used to it. All right, you good. Better. Looking at the scooter. He does not like those little electric vehicles that people with maybe disabilities or the elderly might be moving around in, because he can't hear them. They freak him out. He want to chase him. And of course, when the dude who delivered the post, he got one of them little electric cart thingies for the man. He be trying to get ready. Okay. So we can cross the street here. We can cross here. Uh-oh. Somebody's feet cold. I see you walking with a limp. Got ice on your foot. Walk on the asphalt. It'll throw it out. Feeling better? His foot cold. Maybe it went numb on him. There's a track right here. So we're about to walk the track. Nice and easy. Okay, so that's what it was. Your foot got numb. You couldn't feel it. You walking out here. His foot all jacked up. So here we go. Unfortunately, by the way, we're gonna be in the snow. Unless we stay on this side, but the snow is actually on the other side. Where we're about to walk to. So. No, I don't ever allow you to walk on the track. So that's not a good thing for us. Ain't been nobody out here though. Come on, you can walk in here. You got a rock in your foot. Let's see. You want me to take a look at it? Let's see. Let's see. Okay. Trying to warm it up, huh? Yeah, I'm still. Good. Let me know when you're ready to walk. Walk in the snow, because we ain't walking on the track. Old school. I'm walking on the track. Especially in lane one. I guess your foot feeling better now. You know you like the snow. This is powder too. Look at it. This is. She's thick. So. Yesterday I took him for a walk. I was on the sunny side basically. You going, bro? You got. Okay, you're trying to go somewhere with this. You trying to get on the concrete or the asphalt. Where you going? Where you going? You gotta go back up here. You gonna walk around. Come on. You just gotta deal with it. You know, this is our walk. That's what we do. We just got to deal with the snow, good. Come on. where the sun over there. We all the way down here. There's the lake, bottom of the hill. Yeah, it's been a good day though. And a couple folks out here walking their dog, I see. Yeah, they definitely cleaned the track up. Pretty good. A good day to do some laps too. Some easy 400s, like maybe six of them. Nah, I can start off with, you can do six, 2400 meters. Nice and easy. Probably around what, 90 seconds. Maybe a little faster, but 90 seconds is cool. Actually, with 30, actually it's 30 and 30. No, excuse me, 30, 30, 60. Like 40 seconds for every deuce. So that's 80 seconds, a minute 20. Is that 30 seconds? Yeah, a minute 20. Some easy little bounce. I'm gonna do all my core stuff at the crib. That way, when I get out on the track, I'm gonna enjoy it. So that's my day. Even walking the dog today. Got my pull-ups in, got my rings in. So we just simply walking around the track. We can't wait to get on some more solid and less the warmer temperature. See what we're gonna do. I'm staying in the snow. There you go. Yeah. Get off this, put on some music in a minute. I'll take you here.